um sugadinho.
Since you want to eat the farm, eat it. You get on food.
Mama, I thought I warned you never to step your foot on this farmland again.
Nai, this thing you are doing is not fair, oh! It's not fair, Nai! Remember that God in heaven is watching you.
You just lost your job last month. Yes. And you want me, Ifeoma, to be your girlfriend.
Because I really love
you. Shut up your mouth! Don't talk when I'm talking. Are you okay?
In your dream, Chiamaka, I have warned you before not to have a literal life. Just stop me, because if you do, I will not only be too black and blue, I will also report you to my father.
Daddy's girl, see, let me warn you. I don't want to ever in your life see you close to our farm again. If not, it will be hell for you.
If I ever see you insult Chiamaka and her family, I will beat you black, blue, green and red.
If I am me, Chiwendu, I should greet a drunkard like you.
You see you, Chiwendu. Ah, if I'm, I will rape you. And even marry you.
God forbid! I'm not responsible for the pregnancy.
Just look at yourself. Even when you tall like Patrick, you are still a small boy.
Yes.
Mama! Mama! Mama!
Mama is sick. And she has been taken to the hospital. And we were asked to deposit 50,000 naira before they can commence treatment.
Your mother has IV pressure. I think she has been taking medicine.